Hi Len again, you'll be sick of seeing the sight of me for today's videos. As I said to explain to you, but due to circumstances I don't get much time to myself, so when I do have time to myself, that's when the videos will be going up, maybe a break before the next one. As all my boxes seem just to have come at roughly the same time. So today's video, the third video for today, is my Birchbox video for me. Now, I unsubscribe all the time, so that I resubscribe and there's special offers come on, special codes come on, because I don't mind waiting, don't get it right at the beginning of the month, don't mind waiting sort of to this time to receive it. So the offer codes this month, which I was Gleam, to get a free Ciati, I think it was highlight stick, or then the code came out for Yay, for if you got a Maze box for $12.95, you got a mystery box. I think it was a choice of four it showed you, so I got this. I think this was January's box, so I got two boxes for $12.95, and I'll unsubscribe again, so when June's time comes, see what offers are on. So that's what I do, because what's the point of paying $12.95 a month? You wait for it coming, the next thing is a good offer. One of the months there was a crop palette on it worth £23. So that's what I do, unsubscribe, resubscribe, and you still get like your disc. I've been restarted in October, and you still get like your 15%, as long as you do it every month, although you're unsubscribing and then you're restarting the next month again. As long as you're continuing every month, you still get your 15% VIP discount after the 6 months, so it's pretty good. Anyway, I'm waffling again. So I really, really like this box. And we're back to the little drawers last month. We got the little, it's like a jewellery box that lifted up with the mirror in it. But I love butterflies. I love butterflies. So that's just me. Very spring-like, very summer-like. So, as I say, Birchbox is £10 a month and £2.95 postage. But they usually do always have a code or something every month to encourage you to subscribe. So it is probably better to unsubscribe than resubscribe. Everybody likes a wee freebie, a wee gift, so we all like to get, you know, a wee bit extra in our boxes. So as I say, I'll stop blaring. So this is the one that I got, and it says spread your wings, and you've got a choice. I think you've got a choice of Lord & Berry lip liner or eyeliner. I just said surprise me, because I wasn't wondering what I didn't really care about when I got. So it looks like actually I've been sent the eyeliner, so it won't go wrong. And I don't think this is a full size, but one of my boxes away back in my first box, I got a Lord & Berry eyeliner pencil, and I use it all the time, and it lasts for ages. It really does last for ages. So this is a Lord & Berry line shade eye pencil. Basically, an eyeliner line can transform the way your eyes look on an instant basis. I'm not going to sit and read out about an eyeliner, because we all know what an eyeliner is. Just a basic black Lord & Berry eyeliner. And that, although it's a small one, that will last a while, so not too bad. It doesn't actually say RRP £13. And whether that is for this size or the big size, I don't know. But even if you have the size of that, you're talking, what, £6.50. So, yeah, quite pleased with that. And next item I got was What's In It For Me shower scrub. And I've had quite a few of these in beauty boxes over the last few months. RRP £7. So I don't know if that's, I imagine that will be for that size. So it just says What's In It For Me: walnut shell to naturally exfoliate, sweet almond oil to rejuvenate the skin, plus orange and jasmine flower extracts for an uplifting flawless fragrance. Shower scrub, you can't go wrong with that. So that'll get used. So quite pleased with that. And the next item is I don't know how to pronounce this. Butanic Beauty mascara, RRP £12. Now I don't think that'll be for this size, surely, that mini size. It says a nourishing mascara. Not only does this mascara thicken, lengthen, and volumize your lashes, it nourishes them at the same time. How? A hard-working formula enriched with almond oil and oleic acid. Make sure you shimmy the brush back and forth to grip every lash from root to tip. So that's handy, just a wee mini mascara. Mascaras don't go wrong, do they? We all need mascaras, we'll use them. So it says RRP £12. It says RRP is where we start. It says, and images correspond to full-size items at Birchbox Co. UK shop. So obviously that's not full size for £12, so If it's half a size, I get it with £6. The only thing I like it don't like about Birchbox is that you do get like smaller sizes, and it's not really a lot of full size items. You get very rarely you get a full size item. So that's that. The next one I've got is Mimitika face sunscreen, factor 50. I hope we get a summer we can use it. 10 mil. So obviously the full size is £17.50. So I can't imagine that being 10 mil. Whatever I said, that being very much. But we'll give it a go. Let's have a wee. There's a smell to it. Some of the sunscreens can be quite thick. It's actually not too bad. Not too bad at all. A wee fragrance to it. And it sinks in. So sometimes if you put a sunscreen on, it's like putting lard on your face. So that's actually not too bad. Doesn't go wrong. But my problem is I forget to put it on. So I actually depend on SPFs and foundations and things like that, because I do forget to put it on. So that's why I get my sunscreen on. It's through foundations. And the last one is a beauty box staple, is the Philip Kinsey Elasticizer. And this is, how many mils is this? 40 mil. This award winning pre shampoo treatment, which works with all hair types, adds elasticity. You know what I mean? I can't even see it. I try and see these words. It's got elasticity, manageability, hydration, and shine, whilst reducing breakage. Apply to damp hair for a minimum of 10 minutes, rinse and follow with shampoo and conditioner. So I'll use something like that just before I get it. I'll put it on. I'll damp my hair at the sink, put that on before I get in for my shower. So not a bad wee box. We have had better, but nothing real exciting. I will use the eyeliner and the mascara and that. So not too bad. But the bonus is, obviously, I've got another wee box for the £12.95. So can you moan at that? The value for £12.95 to get two boxes is fantastic. So the next one I got, I think this is a January box. I think it is. I do remember, I think there was a highlighter in that, and I do use it, so another one won't go wrong. And it's Shake Your Pom Poms January 2019. This was what I remember at the time. This wasn't a bad box, so the value of this one. So, and the first item is the SLE Slee Cosmetics Essence Moonlight or Cushion, an apricot tinge or copper rose. And this is in copper rose, which I'm delighted, because that was the one I had before. I really liked it. So, and that is a full size product at £22. So that's great to get an extra box, so two for the £12.95. And this says, infused with luminescent pearl powder, this innovative highlighter delivers a beautiful gleam to your skin. Plus, it has an amazing cooling sensation when applied. Using the applicator puff on your fingers, I never ever used the puff. Smooth onto your cheekbones, down your nose and beneath your brows with instant radiance glow. Delighted to get another one of them at £22. Absolutely fantastic. I see that. So you go for difference for this box. You realise the value of this to the actual May box. This is actually a better value box. The next item is Dr. Botanical's Cleansing Bar. And the lemon superfood, the last one I got, I think, was the coconut one, so that's a different one. And this is full size, worth £5.90. Gentle enough for face and body, this is a more than your average bar of soap. Formulated with 98% natural ingredients, it will cleanse, exfoliate, and restore your natural glow. Lather using your hands, massage and rinse clean to reveal a natural radiant complexion. And I'm really sorry, that phone's going. And to see what it is. No, it can wait. I do apologise. It will switch off in a minute. Because if I answer, I know who's at the other end of the phone. I'll be there for an hour, blather. So after I finish this, I can phone back. So it should stop ringing a wee minute. I do apologise. I knew it would happen. So that's, sorry for interrupting. That's the Dr. Botanicals. Now, everybody else would edit that out, their video, so you didn't hear the phone ringing. But this dinosaur here doesn't know how to edit. So you're going to get all the warts and all, phones ringing, dogs snoring, all the rest of it, because it'll take me a wee while with my technology to learn things. As I told you way back, my first video, and my boys are right, I'm stuck in the 80s with my music and my technology. And I mean, the other day, here's me digress again, so I dropped my phone. I had the Sony Z5. My son gets his contracts, and I get his phones when he's finished with it. I'm sim only. I dropped the phone. I keep dropping it, but I dropped the phone this time and the screen completely went. And oh, and so I managed to get on Littlewoods. I had a £50 voucher for Littlewoods, so I managed to get the Sony XZ1 phone. So I got that just delivered the other day there, and it's see the hassle of me trying to transfer things on. I had to get it to my son to do because I was getting myself into such a mess. Got a lovely nice pink phone, so I was delighted. I didn't drop it deliberately, I was just perfect timing to get it with that voucher code. And this is me digressing, but yeah, my technology's not that great. So everybody else that edits this out, but no, I'm sorry, I just need to be, you get everything because I just can't do it. Anyway, so we got that soap bar worth £5.90 before we're interrupted with that phone. So as I say, this is a fantastic value box. That's £22.27.19 two items, and that's a free box. Absolutely delighted. And again, Philip Kinsley Flake and Itchy Scalp Shampoo. Where is it? Just a wee sample. And I did try that. You don't get much out, it doesn't lather anything like that. I didn't actually think much of it, to be honest. I'll probably give that to my son to try, but sorry, this is what the one thing about Birchbox, a wee samples, is to try things, but sometimes the samples are that small, you don't really get much, a good try at it, because it's too small. I think that did me once, to be honest. So it just says, want strong, shiny hair, get to the root of the issue by showing your scalp some TLC. The soothing formula gently cleanses the skin on your head, effectively on extension of the skin on your face. Well, basically saying brackets, effectively on extension of the skin on your face is your scalp. To leave it soft and healthy, let your strands just massage through into your scalp, then rinse. So yeah, so if you've got an itchy head during the summer, that'll probably cool it down, so that's fine. And I've got another After Spa Facial Micro Scrubber, RRP £7. So basically, one of these, I don't actually like these, they're just a wee bit rough, so yeah, we'll be getting another one of them. And the next item is the Becca First Light Priming Filter, and I had a few Becca products off of QVC, and this one, the purple one, this is the First Light Priming Filter. I had the illuminating one's quite nice. So it just says, say goodbye to lacklustre skin and hello to glow with this skin brightening primer. Yeah, I could do with that. It uses cool light technology to scatter translucent violet pigment that evens skin tone with mineral-rich spring water, hydrates and revives the skin. Apply lightly or to moisturise skin for the foundation away alone. So that's fantastic. The RRP is from £15, so I'd imagine that's probably about £7 worth or something. How many mls is it? 15 ml, and I think it's either 30 or 50 the full size. Don't quote me because I don't know. I'm having a few Becca products, they're pretty good. Again, QVC spoils you with the kits. And then we just got a wee extra of pom-poms, which I wouldn't wear. So they'll just, I've actually got the other ones, and I'll be making up boxes for my friend's daughter's birthdays in August and September. So I'll just pop them in, I've got one each now. So that's what I do there. I think I said in my last videos, I make up boxes for birthdays and Christmases for them, and I love it, absolutely love it. And it means things are getting recycled and used. So but I'm absolutely impressed with getting this box again. Absolutely delighted to get our soap, and so you get the highlighter £22, soap £5.90, the primer, the Philip Kinsley. Absolutely delighted. To me, I prefer and the scrubber. I prefer that box, to be honest, to the Maze box. So I'm glad I did decide to unsubscribe and put the code. I think it's YAY and two boxes for £12.95 in Birchbox. That's what I'd be doing. Anyway, I'm at 14 minutes in this video. Yap. So I do apologise. And I think my next box will be coming. Oh, it's on my really itchy. I get very, very itchy eyes, especially in the sun. And as I said, really nice and sunny today up in the northeast of Scotland. But as I say, I'm actually prefer, to be honest, the January box again and the May box. So to basically two box, £12.95 brown. I'm waffling, I'm blathering. I'll be quiet, I'll say bye for now. And if you can put up with me again, you please subscribe and press the notification button. And as I say, I think the next box will be my cruelty free box. And I feel the cruelty free box, I do like, I keep saying I'm going to unsubscribe, I don't, because sometimes I hit and I miss. Somebody got a lot of bath products that I don't use. And so I keep saying, I'm going to unsubscribe. I go, oh, the month that I'll unsubscribe will be the month of a good box. I just keep it going at the moment. But that'll be the next one. Anyway, Lynn, be quiet. We're nearly 15 minutes. Thanks for watching. Thanks for putting up with me. And I'll see my cruelty free box if I've got time to film it. If not, if I've got weeks like this, I don't have much time, I might just do a lot of review at the end of the month, while the box is together. Because as I say, it's finding the time to do it. As I did start this as a channel, as a wee hobby for myself after encouragement from Angela, Museum Girl 135 and Lynette, Sparkly Girl, Princess Lynette, and Lisa Subscription Box Addict, after the encouragement. Yeah, I probably do enjoy it, but it's finding the time to do it, and I don't want to let people down, do you know what I mean? It's like a decency to tune in and watch. I know myself, if I've subscribed to a channel, I like to look, oh, then our video come, I like to go and watch, and I don't like letting anybody down, so I do apologise if my videos are sporadic. But anyway, I'm digressing and blathering, and I've got Spencer here, absolutely sound asleep. You going to come and say hello? 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 Yeah, Spencer. Spencer, hey, you going to come and say hello? No, he's not going. He's looking at me. I have to see, well, you woke me up, Mum. Yep, back to sleep. Okay, I'll be quiet. Thanks very much, and I'll see you soon. Hopefully see you soon. And thanks for putting up with my waffling, and thanks hopefully for understanding why my channel probably won't grow very much due to the circumstances I have in my life. So thanks for understanding, guys. I appreciate it, and bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.